adult.
Isn't this place called the UFO parking lot?
I never heard that particular one, but I wouldn't doubt it they would call it that.
The guy who's filming this sounds genuinely excited. I mean, it doesn't sound like he's faking this.
I'm liking this.
We've got very compelling video. We have a credible witness who has a lot of experience in UFO documentation. Plus, we have a lot to work with as far as the experiments.